So first try with the left. Let's see. Now put your right hand on the mother earth. Put your right hand on the mother earth. Now put your left hand towards me. Gradually you will find it will start flowing in your left hand. Is it flowing? Put your right hand on the mother earth. Because the mother earth takes away. You see, you are just earthing it. Put it on it. Touch it, huh? Touch it. You see, you are earthing yourself. It's a very simple thing. Now, left-sided problems easily go to Mother Earth. It's true, but the best is to have a life. Now say if you have a candle. Candle is the best. For left-sided problems, candle is the best thing to take it. Because left-sided problems, we can say, are cold problems. Or problems which arise from coldness. See, a person who becomes inactive. Now see. You just put your left hand towards me like this and right hand towards a candle. You'll be amazed, sometimes the candle starts burning up like that and sometimes it creates such black smoke that if it is next to a wall, you might find the whole wall becoming black. It's very interesting to see how the candle reacts. But you must have a photograph in front and there should be a candle before the photograph. And one candle like this to take it out. Right. Now see better? Alright? You'll feel it's going down. You'll feel from your head, you'll feel, you see the pressure is going down. Better now? Like this. Put the hand like that. Like at back side. Not towards me like that. Yes. Yes. Now. No, put left hand. If you are sitting on the ground, it's better to put towards me. Left hand. It's coming. It's going. It's working. It's like the energy, you see, that is coming through the photograph is pushing it down towards the light and the light burns it off. Light gets awakened by you. It's surprising, but it does. It's better now, see? So we work out. You will feel it. You will feel yourself. There is nothing to certify. You will feel yourself. Put your left hand towards me. Left hand towards me like this. Yes. You all will feel it yourself. Now people who have been to gurus, who have sort of schizophrenic attitude, who are moody people, cranky, fits they get, all sorts of these, to extreme to the least, you see, who are emotional, some women who cry too much, hysterics, all those things can be controlled by this simple method of putting left hand towards the photograph and right hand towards a candle. It's working out. You will feel the movement. In your head you will feel it. Feeling it now. No?
So it's not there.
No.